This is what we ordered because today I didn't cook, so I just take away, ordered online from Guzman and Gomez Mexican kitchen, Mexican food. It's burrito. So I have, this is big size of burrito. Look at this, how big is this? Even bigger than my palm. You see? See? Look. When I put in here, just as big as this. It's about, I don't know, is this about 15 centimeters. Let's see. So, this is what inside. Actually, my husband added some more filling. Brown rice, fresh jalapenos, diced onions, sad lettuce, and roast jalapeno. So jalapeno is a chili, Mexican chili, Mexican chili, cabenya orang Meksiko. Pedas, tapi enggak begitu pedas. Katanya orang sini pedas. Jadi sebesar ini. Oh, besar banget. As big as the wap, when it's wap still, sebesar yang sebelum dibuka tadi ya, itu sama. Sekitar 15 cm. So let's go start it. First bite. Mantap kali. Sana, saudara-saudara. It's very big. I think American size or European size or Australian size as well. This huge burrito. This costs $15. Yeah. This is what we added more. So all up cost $19.40. So semuanya total mungkin segitu. Nambah $1.50, ada yang 30 sen. Nambahnya ada binnya juga, apa tuh? Kacang tanah, bukan, kacang merah. Tanganku bersih ya, ada kacang merah, red bean. As well, okay. I will cut now because I can't hold it very well. I don't have tools at the moment because I put some back and I can't find it. About sticknya nggak ketemu, jadi tahu di mana lupa. Jadi nanti akan saya lanjutkan, okay? So I will continue after I finish. So I already showed you the filling. See you later. Dagingnya juga terasa berakuk, apa, sangat empuk dagingnya, sangat enak. Terus ada ini kayak parsley, itu kayak daun. transparan. Banyak dagingnya guys, mantan. Lots of beef in there. With that price, it's very worth it. Dengan harga segitu, sangat rekomendasikan. Makanannya besar, berkualitas dan enak. Terus ini. Segini. This is the last bit, last bite. Okay, finally. Burrito, Mexican food already finished. So this is very recommended. Guzman and Gomez. Our mission is real, real food done right, produced and ingredients sourced carefully, free from nasties like artificial colors and flavors, freshly prepared with Latino passion, flavored by Mexican tradition. Fresh. Well done, Guzman. And then very nice and delicious, and I love it. And thank you for watching my video and for your time to stop by and watching my video. I'm sorry if I can't answer you back quickly because sometimes I'm really busy. Couldn't watch all your videos. So as soon as I'm not busy, I will just catching up with your video. I always try to my best to replay or to answer you back. Okay, I'm sorry for anything that any shortcomings, and I apologize. Hopefully all of you stay well, stay safe, and God always protect you and bless you wherever you are. Terima kasih atas kerjasamanya, dan semoga Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala memberikan kesehatan dan kesuksesan kepada kita semua. Amin ya rabbal alamin. Maaf bila ada salah dalam video, dan maaf jika ada keterlambatan dalam membalas pesan-pesan kalian. Oke, terima kasih. I love you all. Bye bye. That's all for my mukbang today. So the food is very good. Highly recommended for Guzman and Gomez. For the mission, it's really real. If you read this, this is true. So highly recommended to whoever you are who lives in around Perth or anywhere. Maybe this is a franchise as well in the world. So you can buy this burrito from Guzman and Gomez. The price is really worth it. Thank you for coming, for stopping by to watch my video. Terima kasih atas kerjasamanya dan mampir ke channel saya menonton video mukbang saya. Maafkan atas segala kesalahan atau kekeliruan ataupun kekurangan dalam video saya, dan maaf kalau jika saya membalas terlambat dalam mereply atau membalas komentar teman-teman karena kesibukan. Dan secepatnya saya akan membalas. Terima kasih sudah mampir dan menyaksikan video ini. Semoga kalian semua dalam lindungan Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala dan diberikan kesuksesan lahir dan batin. Amin ya rabbal alamin. Stay well, stay healthy, and take care of you. We are still in the pandemic, even worse now with Omicron. See you next time. Bye bye. Thank you so much. God bless you all. Bye.